Discrimination!
Fucking move!
I won't let you control me!
Stop pretending! You're a terrible criminal!
You're a slave to the system!
Back here, you old
Stay
fuck.
Stay away from me!
Ah, there's a good boy! Get in! Play nice now, Granddad?
I'd rather die fighting than surrender to the hypocritical laws of your oppressive regime.
Although you did, in fact, surrender.
I took a stance, didn't I? Stared the bully in the face, then backed down at the last minute. That's how activism works. Not that I'd expect a mindless drone of a nanny state like you to understand.
Whatever. You know, I never realized hobos were so well armed.
I'm not a hobo. I've made a conscious decision to reject the capitalist society.
By living in a hobo camp?
It's a lifestyle choice, you government stooge. And have you looked in the mirror recently?
He's got shit all over his clothes.
This discrimination disgusts me. I only just got out of jail for that sit-in protest outside the exchange in Liberty City. Such a sense of the power of group action. Until we all turn on each other.
What are they trying to send you down for now? I didn't pay much attention to your file.
Of course you didn't. I assaulted a cop at an anti-globalization rally. Beat him up with a fire extinguisher. And I'd do it again. Screw the police. Nothing but mindless stoolies of the totalitarian regime.
You're preaching to the choir, Pops.
What? You're worse than they are. A paid thug of a corrupt legal system rounding up agitators for the ruling autocracy? A puppet on a power trip. I just wonder who's got their hand up your ass.
Whoa! Hold on there, Socialist Santa. If you want an anarchy off, I will take you down any day. I wreak indiscriminate mayhem on an hourly basis. And secondly, no one has a hand up my ass. Would you like to look? Listen, nobody's more anti-establishment than me, old man. I hate authority, so watch your tone.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hired mensch of the dictatorship. Did Daddy not love you?
No. Daddy left me at a shopping mall and never came back, so I burnt it to the ground! I've lost count of the number of people I've killed in just the last week, and I am very happy to add your name to the pile right now! So why don't you shut your mouth?
Okay, we'll leave it there. Touchy subject, I see.
Well, if it isn't my dear old buddy Trevor, and he's brought me this reprobate.
Hello, Maud.
You know, I kind of look upon you as the friend I never had, the son I never wanted, and the shrink I could never afford.
You do?
Kinda. The pursuit of criminal men for profit is back-breaking, soul-crushing work.
Oh, I can only imagine.
I'm retiring, Trevor. I want a peaceful life, away from all this insanity and degradation. I want a picket fence, and a husband, and a dog named Skip. I want the dream, Trevor, and I won't let anyone stand in my way.
Good for you, Maud. I wish you well on that quest.
I'll find it, Trevor. I'll find it all. I'm a passionate woman. Goodbye, my boy.
Goodbye, Maud. Be well.
Let me finish up with this last bit of paperwork so I can move on with my dream.
Pretty good income right there. All right, what's next? Get my achievements. See what I got left. Maybe we should do all the spaceship parts. Let me use this guide here. stick it around on my other monitor. Okay, so where am I? I'm here. It looks like the closest part is somewhere in here. Oh, okay. Next to a well. Here we go. Fifty. Shit. This one.
You're never gonna win that, little guy. Okay.
On to the next one. Looks like it's right about here. Ooh. Grab the shit out of this wheat farm.
Hey, get the fuck out of here! You're a dead man! This ain't none of your business, man! I'd leave if I was you!
That's cool. Rob them every day of the week. Not every day of the week, every week. That's awesome. Okay, I think I'm gonna get one more. I'm gonna call it a day. Next one's in a barn. Looks like right about here.
shit.
Here it is. Okay, I could probably get one more. Looks like right about here.
Get my eyes checked. Listen, nobody likes you. That fucking showed you.
Backup is on the way.
I've trotted shits with more brains.
Okay, now here's the plan. Grand Theft Auto Online starts up in like 48 hours, I think. So, in order to save room in the playlist, as I imagine I'm probably going to be playing a lot of the online if it works, I'm going to end this part here, and unless I find something really unusual, I think my single player recordings are probably done. All I got left is grinding, like finding items, and all the boring shit. Nobody wants to watch that crap. So, peace out. Stay tuned for online, if it works.